Alex, were you listening to me?
Yes, of course. Please, continue.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm just remembering something. So what's the problem? Are you willing to go back to him?
I just told you, Alex. I'm finished. Like, he doesn't appreciate me like you do.
Well, unfortunately, that's all the time we have. But as you know, I'm always open after hours for further discussion.
Hello? Alex, right here, what? Oh. Okay. Fine, whatever.
for me, Frankie.
What's this tart all for? I get confused.
Tell me how you're feeling.
I don't know. Pissed off most of the time.
Angry. Okay, that's good. Why are you angry?
Why fucking not? But I don't want to be like that anymore. It does no good. I can't blame my mother anymore.
Your mother?
Suppose she's why I'm here, in this position. I had a lucky bird and it turned out to be a fluke. I just thought she'd be there.
When last did you speak?
I never have. I've never seen her, touched her, spoken to her. Yeah, I miss her. More than I. I just wanted to find her.
What were you trying to find out, Frankie?
I think she'd understand me. She must have been so alone. So scared.
Scared?
I'd understand her.
Frankie.
You've been the first to hear me cry. You saw me to move on. I'd say sorry, but I don't know.
Frankie. I have to apologize.
So, how are you?
I'm great. You look like you had an eventful morning yourself.
Let's get started, shall we?
Please, let's.
Let me help you help me, Frankie.
How?
There are ways that you can pass this counseling session without even getting in any trouble, but it's up to you.
I'm confused. What do you mean by that?
Do you want to pass these counseling sessions or not?
Of course I do. I don't have any other options.
Good. Here's the catch. I'm not going to tell you to do anything that you don't want to do.
Are you asking me to do what I think you're asking?
I think you know what I'm asking. The question is, are you willing?
Seriously?
It's not like you've never done it before, Frankie. Listen, the fact fact of the matter is, if you don't get these letters of completion from me, you're gonna have to go to jail.
Listen, if that was all you wanted, there was no need to beat around the bush. There are easier ways to ask.
Not here. You can find some that are a little more private. Now what are you doing?